Hi guys, welcome to a little review about the new S9 Alarm. Some of you were already very curious about the new S9 Byte Alarm set. Will come to you in such a nice case, yeah, with plenty of USB cables, so you won't run out of USB cables. A very, very neat bag comes together with a new S9R receiver. And what are the features of the set, Byte Alarm set, and what are the difference to the K9 Byte Alarm set? One of the obvious difference is that the S9 Byte Alarm has no halo nightlight. It is a very, very small alarm. You maybe can see how small it is when you see it in real life. Yeah. And the next obvious thing is you will not need batteries anymore, because it comes with a built-in rechargeable battery unit, and it will have a standby time of around at least 20 days. So it's enough for any anglers, we think, and you always have the option to recharge via a smartphone charger, over the micro USB port, or over a power bank. Yeah, so that wouldn't be a problem to recharge the Byte Alarm. The same goes for the receiver. It has also a built-in rechargeable battery unit with even a higher capacity as the S9 Byte Alarm. And if you don't enable Bluetooth, it will last really, really long. Yeah, so. Other differences are that we have a complete new speaker unit. We have a speaker that gives us better tones, better frequencies, four tones, so we could program other tones, deeper tones. A lot of customers wanted deeper tones, and yeah, so we have supplied them with the S9 Byte Alarm. I can demonstrate it. That is the high pitch tone from the S9, and okay, that was run. So we have that feature when the line moves only slowly, that the S9 beeps, and when you have a run, then you have that double tone. By the way, the S9 Byte Alarm has no explicit dropback mode, but doesn't mean that he cannot detect drop bytes. Yeah, he can detect drop bytes very well, but the S9 Byte Alarm has not that distinctive double tone that the K9 Byte Alarm has. But we think it doesn't matter, and of course there has to be a difference between a 120-pound Byte Alarm set and a Byte Alarm set that costs over 200 pounds. So, okay, now our buckets have fallen down into the water. I'm not sure if you see it in the video. Do you see it? Okay, we go on. Because as we started here with our setup, the water level was in front of the rod port, and we didn't know that the water level will rise. So nothing to worry about. Yeah, let's continue about the features of the S9 Byte Alarm. What also is new, that you can program the LED colors. We call it custom colors. You do a double click on the button of the S9 Byte Alarm, and then the alarm will change colors. You see green, blue, yellow, white, red, green. So I go for blue. And these colors are totally independent from the receiver channels. So you can set up, for example, two alarms, three alarms, four alarms at the same color. And then you decide for a channel of the receiver where you want to register the alarm. The Byte Alarm comes with settings for tone and sensitivity. And to be able to set tone and sensitivity, you need to do it over the receiver. It's very, very simple. You just choose remote setup and then set red. It is the red channel, but I have set the LED to blue, so do not wonder. I can now set volume of the bite alarm, and I can set sensitivity and tone. I will now show you the different tones. That is the deepest tone. That is the highest tone. What else can we say about the features? Not sure if you can read the display text, but it doesn't matter. We have now four channels on the receiver for an anti-theft alarm. So a lot of channels for your anti-theft alarms. At the K9 respective R9 receiver, we had only one channel for an anti-theft alarm. So plenty enough channels for you to secure your camp, the environment around your rod setup. That's really, really great. We will bring out the TH9S. It is the anti-theft alarm that works with that receiver and all new bite alarms in the next months. So stay tuned for it. What else can we say to the bite alarm? We think it is really an amazing alarm. Yeah, not only design-wise, it comes with that unique remote control mode that no other brand offers you for such small money. We really must say that for that price, it is an amazing set. And there are only a very, very few features you will miss in regarding to the K9 bite alarm. It's only the halo nightlight and that distinctive dropback mode. So if you can arrange yourself with it, go for the S9. It's a great alarm, has the newest electronics and tons of features and additional equipment that will come. So have a look on Amazon, and yeah, buy it. And if you have other questions regarding these alarms, just write us a message over Facebook or send us an email.